see it.
A small chartered airplane crashed in a snow-covered field outside Clear Lake, Iowa this morning. Rock and roll performers Buddy Holly, Ritchie Valens, J.P. the Big Bopper Richardson were killed in a plane crash in the early hours this morning, February the 3rd, 1959.